Tesla is a well-known electric car company that launched a wireless charger with its cable in 2021. Recently, Tesla launched a wireless portable charger with a sense of design. The wireless portable charger has a USB-C cable and a USB-C port. Next, let's do some tests to see its charging performance. Tesla wireless portable charger is printed on the top of the black packaging box. The specs info is printed on the below. We will talk about it later. The box contains the charger and some documents. The shell is made of plastic and covered with metallic paint, with sharp edges and corners. The front, which is the wireless charging panel, is engraved with the Tesla logo. It adopts a flip-top design, which can be used as a phone holder when opened. The phone can be attached to the panel for charging, and it is stable whether placed horizontally or vertically. The inside is covered with Alcantara suede, which can provide a maximum wireless charging power of 5 watts. Model is TSL02. The capacity is 5000 mAh, and the energy is 19.3 Wh. It can support input of 5 volts 2.4 amp, 9 volts 2 amp, and 12 volts 1.5 amp. The maximum output is 20 watts. The maximum wireless output is 15 watts and 5 watts, respectively. The maximum power of the wireless receiver is 10 watts. The length of the integrated cable is about 10 centimeters. It can support a maximum output slash input power of 20 watts. There is a power button on the top. When pressed, the LED power indicators light up. There are 4 in total. Its size is about 101 by 70 by 17 centimeters. And the weight is about 189 grams. ChargerLab Power's EKM003C shows the USB-C cable, and the USB-C port can support QC 3.0, FCP, SCP, AFC, PD 3.0, DCP, and Apple 2.4 amp charging protocols. And they have 3 fixed PDOs of 5 volts 2.4 amp, 9 volts 2.22 amp, and 12 volts 1.67 amp. Now, let's take a look at its compatibility test. As you can see, there is no compatibility issue. Most phones can reach about 9 volts. Most game consoles, tablets, and laptops can reach about 12 volts. The compatibility of the integrated cable and USB-C port is almost the same. However, when charging and discharging at the same time or charging two devices at the same time, it can only reach 5 volts. If wireless charging is used at the same time, the input power will increase to 5 volts 2 amp, and the wired output will be 5 volts 1 amp. It also supports wireless input, but it is not magnetic wireless charging. At 75% battery capacity, using a MagSafe charger to charge it, the power can reach about 7 to 8 watts. This feature provides Tesla owners with the convenience of placing it in the wireless charging station in the center console for wireless charging. Next, we'll use the Apple 35 watts charger to fully charge the Tesla wireless portable charger, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. Here is the charging curve made by the PC software of KM003C. The voltage is always around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 2 parts. In the first part, the peak power stayed at 18 watts for the first 47 minutes. Then, the power continues to decrease until it is fully charged. It takes 2 hours and 8 minutes to be fully charged. We plot it into another curve to see how fast it can be. It can be charged to 50% in 36 minutes and 80% in 1 hour and 2 minutes, and it reaches 100% in 2 hours and 8 minutes. Output efficiency is an important factor in assessing the quality of a power bank. Higher output efficiency indicates a higher conversion rate and less heat generation. We tested this power bank's output efficiency at different power levels because efficiency varies at different output levels. First, let the power bank output power at 5 volts 2.4 amp 12 watts, and the output ends at 16 minutes. The actual energy released is about 3.47 watt-hour. Let the power bank output power at 9 volts 2.2 amp 19.8 watts, and the output ends at 5 minutes. the actual energy released is about 1.67 watt hour. Let the power bank output power at 12 volts 1.67 amp 20.04 watts, and the output ends at 4 minutes. The actual energy released is about 1.36 watt hour. Now let's do the ripple test. The lower ripple means better quality. Firstly, let's check out its ripple without load. When the output is 5 volts 0 amp, the lowest ripple is around 15.6 millivolts peak to peak. When the output is 12 volts 0 amp, the highest ripples are around 19.2 millivolts peak to peak. Then move to the ripple test when loaded. When the output is 12 volts 1.67 amp, the highest ripple is 27.6 millivolt peak to peak. When the output is 5 volts 2.4 amp, the lowest ripple is 12 millivolt peak to peak. Overall, the ripple performance is good. Then, we are going to the maximum temperature test. We put the power bank into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank and recorded the highest temperature on the front and back under the load of 12 volts 1.67 amp 20 watts. The maximum temperature on the front is around 32.1 degrees Celsius. The maximum temperature on the back is 39.6 degrees Celsius. At this time, you will feel warm when you touch it. The highest temperature is at the charging port, which is normal. The Tesla wireless portable charger not only supports wired and wireless output but also supports wireless charging input, which is rare. It is very convenient for Tesla owners. The maximum wired output is 20 watts, and the maximum wireless output is 15 watts. The battery capacity of 5000 mAh balances capacity and portability. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.